at Authentic Arts, owned by your boy Tony Barry.
What up, yo?
From Brooklyn. Now he has a great Bronx. Shout out to the Bronx. That's what we're about. Here to get my first tattoo. Pretty excited. Well, here's the stencil on the arm. You can check it out. It is a bike, a skeleton holding a bike, flying down my arm, signifying, well, for those of you who really know me, I grew up in the water. I'm a waterman, surf, fish, have mad respect for the ocean, mad love for the ocean. And for all of you who know me, my job is to ride a bike, and I'll never stop riding a bike until I die. And I'll never stop surfing until I die. So, there you go. We'll surf and we'll ride until we die. Skeletons, arms, and calves. The shadowing a little bit in the wheels, but so far so good. Can definitely tell you it feels like my arm has just been burned by fire. So we got the shop cat in the house. He's somewhere around here. What's his name?
He's not the shop cat.
He's the neighborhood cat. Hector. He's chilling. We got some sick tunes going. I'm just chilling in the chair. Life is good. Ink baby. Boom. Done. There you go. Surf and ride till I die, baby. Surf and ride till I die. Epic. Tony did a sick job. So dope. Unreal. Shadowing fire. So stoked. Yeah. What's going on, guys? Good morning. I just wanted to do a little update on the tattoo and show you that it's pretty freaking good, you know? There's no peeling, there's no redness, it hasn't really itched at all. It's healing like a champ. There you go. See what I mean? No side effects of anything except this sickness. Love it still. Fall in love with it every time I see it. Tony from Authentic Arts did a phenomenal job. Really just nailed it. Tattoo sick. I've got the bug. I can't wait to get another one. Guys, thanks for checking my tat vlog out. I hope you enjoyed it. But anyways, keep killing it. Keep the good vibes coming. And keep doing you.